Sorry, there was no audio in J-Stars. I was trying to figure out why, but. Eh. Eh. I had planned to finish the last, I think it was 11 days in this war of mine. You guys have anything else in particular you'd like to see me play? I'm more than willing to take suggestions. I just woke up though, so you have to give me like a fan. I was up way too late streaming. It's ridiculous. I don't know, Vaughn. I can stream so many games on the PS4 without an issue. We started streaming that game and we haven't had audio. There was a guy Grim was watching the other day who lost audio. I don't know if it's like that the game's copyrighted, so it's like a global mute or it just randomly shuts off. I have no idea. We have never had sound on it. I know other people have been streaming it with sound. Some people have lost sound. I don't know what to tell you. I have an Elgato capture card, but I never have luck streaming with that thing. It has like the worst frame rate imaginable. But I use it when I stream older consoles. It is a piece of shit. It's nice that you like it, but it is literally like a piece of shit for me. Like, I spent $150 on that thing, and it, like, the quality is low. There's, like, random delays. Like, it looks horrible. It feels like such a waste. And I have literally tried everything to have that keep it a decent rate, but no. I mean, I wish that when I was doing Elgato all the time that I had saved those videos because you could see that. Oh, he doesn't want to sleep. I don't even remember what I picked up last night. That was the one that I picked up. Oh, because yours is a PC and mine's a standalone. That's probably why. Mine is actually just made as a separate device that plugs into really any computer. Like, it goes between the computer and the console. And it had terrible, 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 terrible everything. I'm not. I'm just showing you the Elgato that I have. That's all. Damn, Vaughn, you're being so fucking prissy, and I'm too tired for it, man. I just can't. I don't even know. I have like nothing to build with, though.
Tell me he's being too salty. He loves that.
He just said salty. Yeah, he said salty. He's like, tell him he's salty. And it's like, I'm not going to, because if Grim tells me to say something, it's probably because it has an adverse effect on the person. Well, Grim, I hope you're happy because we had like so many people in here, and now I started streaming this game and everyone left.
Must be your voice.
It's my voice that scared people away. Damn, that's pretty rough. I'm just gonna go back to being quiet then. I could go back to sleep. Hi there, Impact Player. What's up? He does. He does. I think it's just because he likes the way it sounds, maybe. I don't really know. Something like on the weird side of his brain making him say that. The Kappa is real. No, I'm not doing an intervention. He's just fucking, it's worthless. It's like you can't intervene with autism. You just can't save it, okay? Like you just have to let him be. Just fucking throw him out to sea and let him live his life as the fucking derp that he was always meant to be. I do it because I love him. That's why I'm allowed to talk shit about him. I guess we'll go to the outpost. Why not? Now he's bringing on the creeper. Apparently he's gay for you, Vaughn. Apparently he's so gay for you. So why are you getting rid of your Elgato, Vaughn? You're getting rid of the one you linked? You don't need it. Oh, you got a better one? Oh, I forgot that I had ammo. I'm telling you, I'm way too tired to do this right now. Oh, okay. Since when do I have a list of things to get? Why are you making a list? And I haven't made a list. Well, technically I made a list. It's not... I don't remember the PC card being part of it. The list of things that Grim decides without me. It's too damn high. He doesn't buy it. If he bought shit, I would have my RAM already. Come on now. Someone has to be responsible and save money, is what he's saying. He's not responsible. He's not. Ten days until rescue. I have so much food, I don't even know what to do with it all. Oh, look, there they are. I guess now I know what to do with my food. Kids are gonna take it all. Bitches. That's fine. I have extra. Who was very hungry? Someone was. No? There's a reason they don't want the rat meat. Jeez. No, but seriously, like, why do they have to take the good food? What the fuck is a ghost noise? What do ghosts even sound like? That doesn't even make sense. Okay? I'm getting real tired of your shit. I'm just kidding. It is a good game. You know what, guys? I'll be back real quick. I had to refill my gigantic bottle of water for the day. It's not gonna last the day, though. It will not last. Well, I took nearly everything here. A lot of junk outside that I didn't take yet, but... I guess I'll throw more stuff at this guy. All right, Death. Thanks for stopping by. Enjoy your day and happy 4th of July. I think I'm gonna go to the garage if it'll let me and trade off a lot of this stuff.
Thank you.
I'm just getting tired of this being here. I've been taking it down the whole time, but it's in my way. All right, I'm gonna jump on the RimWorld. I don't promise anything, though. Hey there, Joy Killer. What's going on? I do. I can turn it up. There you go. One of the games I was playing recently was very loud, so I turned down my overall sounds. It's fine. I have no issues turning it up. Ah, very nice. The eating has not commenced for me yet. Wow, that sounds like a fantastic feast. I am jealous. I can guarantee that my meal later is not going to be anywhere near as spectacular as that meal. To be honest, I haven't gotten very far with raiders. I keep trying to do random Randy on extreme and ice sheet biome, and it hasn't been going well for me. So, usually, I don't know. I haven't had them do that yet. I mean, the biggest raids I've gotten were mostly like the spears and bows and arrow people, and they are definitely not the tribal people. They're not tunneling at all. They're just like, yeah, whatever. Ice sheet is a little rough. A little rough, not gonna lie. You know what, give me 1 second. I'll be right back real quick. Hey, lizard, what's going on? Oh, I'm doing okay today. I really couldn't decide what to play. I was playing this war of mine, but chat was quiet. No one seemed to like it. So I was like, okay, I'll play something else. But I didn't know what to play. So here I am on RimWorld, my go-to for when I have no idea what I should be doing. Well, I'm actually almost to the point of being rescued right now in this war of mine, so unfortunately, I don't think it's that interesting right now. That and I had a tired voice going on like the whole day, so I'm pretty sure no one was interested in that. From beating the game, from getting to the end, when the military comes in and there's a ceasefire. Well, when you hit a certain number of days, it's like the war is over, and then that's it. Military invades. So, I say rescued. You're not literally rescued, but. Oh, well then. Oh my gosh, I just read their name. And all I can think about is that fucking song from Super Mario Movie. Open the door, get on the floor, everybody walk the dinosaur. You know what? We'll do it. Did I really get an escape pod right now? Like, so what we're saying is that RimWorld needs dinosaurs. Robot zombie dinosaurs on stilts. You're just talking fucking crazy. That's like giving T-Rex those little claws that help them reach things. I mean, do you want the world to end? Because that's how you get global, like, destruction. It's just crazy. Maybe that's what they want you to think, Lizard. Maybe that's what they want. Hey Anna, what's going on? Land of the Lost. I keep thinking of the Land Before Time movies and the sharp tooth. They had a decent track of like making those movies though. What did they have, like seven of them? Something like that. Something ridiculous. Yes, it does, Lizard. It's actually from one of the mods. That, if you're talking about this, the steam geyser does also increase the room temperature. Yo, where are those carrots? I have to get my carrots. Maybe, maybe not. Who knows? Oh my goodness. Thank you for the follow. I agree with you, Lizard. It probably wouldn't be healthy. It would probably be pretty bad, actually. But you're right, it would be good for plants. Think that's the last of the meals. I should have kept the vein miner. This just makes it annoying, having to click every little thing. It actually sounds like an awesome dream. I have to see what happens, but I must do this. Taking your clothes, Jack. I'm taking your clothes. That guy's jaw is shot off. I love that shit. I don't know why. managed by mole people. It's a hell of a dream. Whoa, Jack's gone crazy. One second, guys. I'll be right back real quick.